Hello, it's the Danny Boy 2, and I just wanted to let you guys know that I'm back. I started playing Combrams again, you know? I was sick of the hibernation. Nah. The only reason why I came back is because I was bored, you know? Combrams is the only game I play. And, yeah. And also, I'm the admin of my clan. The leader's really inactive, and it'd suck if I went inactive too. Because that means we can't do any clan wars, because we can only clan war with the leader and admin. That is what my leader states. Fallen Taco. Yeah. And yeah. Yeah, the reason why I decided to take a break in the first place was because I was playing like shit. I fucking play like shit. There was like, I went like 20 straight games without fucking getting a positive KDR. It was ridiculous, you know. I was fucking throwing shit across my room. Fucking, I broke a lamp. Fucking ridiculous. I couldn't even. I was raging so hard, I just had to stop. And, yeah, that's not happening anymore. And I could finally play Combrams in peace, because, you know, that long break, it rejuvenated me. Now I'm a beast again. Not really, but better than last time. And yeah, the rest of this is just gameplay with some nice music. Take care.
Yeah. happy, but without you here, I feel so low. I watch you as you left, but I can never seem to let you go. Cause once upon a time, you were my everything. It's clear to see that time hasn't changed a thing. It's buried deep inside me, but I feel there's something you should know.